Sarah Good, inventor of the folding cabinet bed. Sarah Good was born enslaved in 1850. After receiving her freedom at the end of the Civil War, Good moved to Chicago with her husband, Archibald, who was a carpenter. She became an entrepreneur, and together with her husband, they owned a furniture store. Sarah realized that many of her customers were working-class people who lived in small apartments and didn't have enough space for mini furniture. Thus, she invented the folding cabinet bed, which could be concealed when not in use to serve as a roll-top desk. This invention made her customers have both the comfort of a bed in their home and the luxury of a desk for writing activities, and is the predecessor to the modern-day Murphy bed. Good was granted a patent for her invention on July 14, 1885. This made her the first African-American woman in history to receive a patent for an invention.